One of the most controversial contests Kansas has seen this year is the race for governor. Multiple candidates have at one point been asked to drop out. The top three candidates are Republican and current Secretary of State Kris Kobach, State Senator Democrat Laura Kelly, and independent businessman Greg Orman. Orman says one of his goals is to break away from partisan politics.
We need to appeal to those dissatisfied Democrats and those dissatisfied Republicans and genuinely share with them our vision for Kansas.
Polls show Orman significantly behind the other two candidates, while it is a very close race between Kobach and Kelly. Kobach continues to push immigration reform and cutting taxes. Kelly's focus is improving the quality and funding of education. She has also picked up the endorsement of multiple high-profile Republicans.
So I think it's clear that they know me, they know how I operate, they know how I legislate, and I think they trust me.
It is certainly a tight race. I think people who care about who the next governor is in Kansas should make sure and get to the polls because it could be another close one.
Also on the ballot, Libertarian Jeff Caldwell and independent Rick Close.